Hey everybody, so here's the thing. Yet again, it seems that we lost the audio from one of these episodes, which is ridiculous. I don't know how this keeps happening. Well, actually, you know what? I do know what happened last time. What happened last time was that the microphone got unplugged. What happened this time is that for whatever reason, maybe I clobbered a name or I did something like that. Whatever audio file that I had there for XCOM episode 12, it's not the XCOM episode 12 audio. And furthermore, it breaks near the end. It just starts like repeating and everything. So, you know, it's hard to know what to do. I think that XCOM more than Metal Gear would be even crazier to do a post thing. Maybe I will. I don't know. Let me see. I'm trying to see if anybody died. Maybe I will. I don't know. No. No, I'm not going to do it. Sorry. If you like the episode anyway, enjoy it. If you don't like it, I don't know, you can still watch what happens. And just imagine me saying like, oh, I'm going to do this reckless thing and I'm sure nothing bad is going to happen. And then, whoops. Wait a minute.
Avenger plotting new course.
Try to see which one it is. Oh, okay. I know which one it is. So, you know, if you enjoy it, I hope you do. If nothing, you get to watch me do something stupid. I'll still do the same thing at the end, you know, if there happens to be, a death or anything, like, I'll still do those. So, thanks for watching Dan Plays XCOM 2. I'm XCOM 2's Dan.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I...
have made significant progress toward their goals. New Advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
Make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Course for the West African sector.
Thank you. Skyranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Advent has been operating mobile survey teams from some of their trains in this region, and we've located an unprotected terminal connected to their network nearby. The data we're after is critical to the aliens' latest operation, and this is our chance to stop their progress. We'll need to move in and secure the site, remove any hostile threats, and gain control of the access point to recover the data. This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Okay. Running. Double time.
Dammi occupo.
Bin schon unterwegs. Infiltriere System. Ziehe los. Moving. We've got an enemy squad here. On my way.
Allá voy.
Befehl bestätigt. Confirmado. En guardia. Gebe Feuerschutz. I've got my eyes on. I'm on it. Position bestätigt. Dies für dich! Sie kennen unsere Position!
Ven y verás. Thank you.
be carrying something. Position compromised.
Legen wir endlich los. Habt ihr das gesehen?
Sí, tú lo dices.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
¿Qué hay ahí?
Jetzt komme ich.
To go.
Confirmed. Moving to Overwatch.
¿Qué está pasando? Puedo intentarlo.
On the move!
El enemigo sigue en pie.
I might need some help! I'm hit!
Recibiendo tiros.
Shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
Close kids. Muss mich zusammenreißen.
Back online. Roger that.
Paso ligero.
That didn't feel good.
No puedo moverme.
Transponder readings from the Advent network have gone dark. Enemy forces have locked out the terminal.
Adjusting aim. Moving on target location. Get it together.
I
Atención médica.
Wie viele waren das jetzt?
Munition ist gleich alle.
Sigo orientarme.
Creo que necesito ayuda.
Sie haben mich erwischt.
Shot wide.
Te haré caso. Eso es. Munición agotada. Thank you.
Und weiter geht's.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. The current area of operation is secure.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council dissolved. From what little he's told me, it sounds like he managed to gain a position with the Advent government early on, if only to start leaking intel to the Resistance.
Thank you. Avenger plotting new course. Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. These robotic units, developed by Advent, seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment. Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the Resistance movement.
Setting course for Chile.
Commander, I appreciate...